Out of sorts, Mamelodi Sundowns midfielder Bongani Zungu, long awaiting return to full fitness, he has been dealt in a huge blow after suffering a fresh injury setback. Zungu is yet to complete in a full 90 minutes for the Brazilian since returning from Europe. Highly rated Mozambican star Amancio Joao Peter Neyman, who was recently assessed by Kaizer Chiefs, has been warned by an employee who seemingly spent a spell at Nigeria over the club's high demand and recently been assessed.